turned out a lot better.
It wasn't windy. I guess you had a little bit of tailwind there. I just wouldn't count on it.
There you go. Congratulations. Pop it out, done.
This one, you ready to go?
No, we're done.
Oh, is the wind picking up?
Deceiving because you're getting, again, no indication on the surface as far as the wind socks.
Yes. Yeah.
The wind on the lake's blowing.
Yeah, the wind on this side of the runway is always going to be stronger than the wind on that side of the runway.
Yeah, so down there, as it was coming, I felt like I had a pretty good tailwind.
You said the lake always affected you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had a pretty good tailwind, but then right here, I could park it and just come straight down, right? So,
yeah.
That's why you almost always see everybody, even that Cessna, mm-hmm. even though the wind is coming out of. What I would take off on 1-2 normally, still took off on 3-0.
Good point. Yes, downwind takeoff.
Yeah.
All right, you guys ready to let me turn everything off here? Mess it up. Oh wait,
cool
let me cool.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah. Please, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't want a hole in there.
Lights are off.
We're going to go down and to the right, guys.
Yeah. Nose right down to the ground, if you can, please. Right, all the way down.
Yeah, you want to run that way with it so that the wind catches it. And
yeah, but we need the nose down.
He's pulling it.
Keep pulling it. Down, down, down. What's that little old red light there, sir? As those pulleys come towards you, so you have pulleys more like that's a good one.
The wind's going to do the top of the for
so it is. Good. Good, good.
Well, almost crashed your board twice.
No, you're good, dude. It's intact.
It's all how it ends.
Right, let's take this off the gondola straight away.
Okay.